while I was going to beauty school is when we built the first one, and that's what I do. I got a cedar barrel sauna business and a beauty shop. So so my husband kind of hemmed and hawed and scratched his head. He says, well, I think we can figure out how to make one. And little by little, it took us about a month, and he built me one, and it was all rough lumber, and he welded the stove himself, and it worked great. You know, we loved that thing. Next thing you know, we had to build one for a friend and a friend of a friend, and next thing you know, I was recruiting the neighbors, and the kids were coming and working for me for pizza, and you know, I had my daughters in here and their friends, and everybody was trying to help me keep up with all this orders coming in. And originally, we were the first ones to ever make one that was 12 foot long with a changing room. Nobody had ever done it. And the funny thing was, is these big corporations like in Finland and stuff, like Heavenly Saunas and that, they started copying us after we made one. And I thought, well, that's pretty good if we got the big corporate places copying little old us, you know? So that was pretty funny.